Bears at first and second. Two men out. Bottom of the ninth. 2-1 Star Chasers. The 2-2 pitch. Swing!
Yeah! Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! An incredible run to finish the year. And the same team that got the Omaha Star Chasers to the playoffs, tremendous pitching, doing it here tonight. The Omaha Star Chasers, a remarkable month here in September. They defeat the best team in the International League, the Durham Bulls, in a nail-biter. The Storm Chasers 2 and the Durham Bulls 1. A madhouse behind the mound, between the mound and second base, as it is all high fives and hugs for the Omaha Storm Chasers, a team that finished the regular season under 500 at 70-74. And that was good enough to get into the playoffs, and the Storm Chasers win 10 of their final 11 games to win their first ever AAA National Championship. And we're coming back with more of the post-game show after we do these messages. You are listening to the Gildan AAA National Championship Game.